one of the best things you can do to be a really good fisherman is to know the times when not to go fishing. That's a big pro tip. When not to go fishing and when not to blow all your money fishing. You gotta know what times of the year is. Just quit and wait and hold off till that bite picks back up. Unless you're dragging and snagging.